definitely do. I don't think a lot of girls in my division are used to being put, like, having the pace pushed that way, and that's definitely something I get from my teammates. They always push me every second, so that's kind of the way I fight. I push the pace right from the get-go.
Did that armbar, can you take us through the finish and sort of, you know, how it felt to finish the fight the way you did?
Yeah, you know, of course, it felt awesome to get the finish. I was kind of avoiding being on the ground with her. She was a purple belt. That was something that I kind of was hesitant going on the ground with her for. But I'm really, really comfortable on the ground. I should have had a little bit more confidence in myself on the ground. Once I saw the opening, she went up to block her face, and I just saw it was there, and I went for it.
And I wonder if you can comment, you know, so many people write and they call you the next Ronda Rousey, and that's putting a lot of pressure on you where, you know, one of the greatest fighters in the UFC comparing you to. So how do you keep that out of your mind and just try to, you know, you're a young fighter and try to progress and not, you know, kind of compare yourself to the greatest fighter out there?
Yeah, you know, I mean, it's a much of a compliment for people to even say that, but those are definitely huge shoes to fill, and I'm a long way before I can make that comparison. But, I mean, I'm thankful that people see that, and I definitely want to follow in her footsteps. She's opened some great doors for women in all athletics, and especially women in the UFC and in MMA. So I just think of it as a compliment. It's not pressure added or anything like that. It's just a compliment.
Do